Welcome back, and now we have news from the sporting desk. National championships in board sailing and laser coastal sailing will be held at Siddharth at the Goa Beach at Wangini. The six-day event will be held from 27th April to May 2nd. This event is being hosted by Goa Yachting Association under the aegis of Board Sailing Association of India and Laser Class Association of India.
President of BSAI and Youth Yachting Association, Cesar Menezes, addressed the press alongside GYA President Hakim Sabir and Laser Class Association of India Secretary Colonel Anil Das. Over 60 sailors from 10 different clubs and states of the country are expected to participate in the event. Cesar Menezes revealed the reason for hosting the event in Goa.
Goa, it happens to be one of the best five places in India where they have sailing, and Goa is one of them.
LCAI Secretary Colonel Anil Das explained the various racing categories. He also stated that Goa has the requisites to host an international championship.
We have the standard, the radial and the 4.7. While the standard and the radial is the nationals, 4.7 we have the it's a championship. In that we have many subclasses for say masters, grandmasters, under 19, under 21. So we're trying to cater to the entire spectrum of people who may want to take part and be in the racing scenario.
Some of India's best sailors will be in action for the event. The list includes defending champion Donald Coelho, Derek Menezes, Remy Fernandez, Rajesh Chaudhary, Roshni Rao and many more. Our sports reporter from Waigini, Patterson Fernandez, with video journalist Ganesh Hodkar.
Fun Footy, a football coaching program in Anjuna, concluded on Sunday. The program was open to kids below 5 to 10 years. Over 40 children participated in the event.
Fun Footy is the brainchild of experienced youth football coach Lino Pereira and Fausto Lobo. The two coaches, along with Mario Aguirre, are putting in efforts to promote sport among these kids. Awareness is the key, says Coach Pereira.
Fun Footy is just the awareness for the kids how to be in the football field, like when you have to be ready for the game. As I've seen now, they are much more aware of what football is. They are getting prepared. When Saturdays comes, they remind their mothers and fathers, their parents, I have a football match in the evening, I have to be ready. So this is what I wanted, basically. I can see a lot of talent in these boys, a lot. So if we start early, I think we are going in the right direction.
The love for football has to be generated at the player's tender age. Only efforts like this can produce quality players in future. Sports reporter from Anjuna, Patterson Fernandez, with video journalist Ganesh Hodkar for Prudent Media.
And today in our video of the day, we have visuals of a jellyfish for you. The name itself suggests the appearance of the fish. The fish has its own beauty, while at times it looks like a bud which blooms and withers. Have a look at these while I take your leave. Take care and keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.
Big dream is crying.